Now thank be, O Lord God, with hearts and hands and voices, who wondrous things has done, in whom this His world rejoices.